and also contact media, as I work with media and write articles in Italian, either in the local medias and as well as national newspapers.